start getting configured. Let's do flaps one. It's so hot outside, it's like 95 degrees, and the humidity is like 80 or 90%. It's like when you step outside, you sweat immediately. Yeah, I know what that feels like. Oh my god, we're coming in hot. We gotta get speed brakes up.
2500.
How did this happen? Why did you forsake us, VNAV? Set this above minimum. So
that was gonna go.
3300. All right, we need to slow down. Like right now, we're gonna do flaps 5 and pop the gear.
Go.
1,000.
1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Back onto it. 139. Go around altitude is 6,000. Flaps 15. Stowed, speed brakes armed, flaps 30. We are going to make this just in time. Oh, wait, we need all of this on.
500.
Like my aircraft.
Minimums. 400.
Speed brakes armed, auto brakes 2, flaps 30, green light, gear down 3, green lamp lights are on, cabin's notified, we're clear to land.
Right,
just in time. Here we go. Brakes and flaps.
So
alright, we'll cross runway 28 right at golf. Go into gate Bravo 15, Nick. Off. Made it down. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a Boise Air Terminal.